I've noticed that the black spots have gone even worse. Also, there are two new parts. One near the top, although this part has been mostly fixed, just this little part, and two here, on minor changes here and there.